Hi, I'm Dr. Sumanth Shetty. I'm a specialist working in Chisel Dental Clinic. Self-correcting anomaly or malocclusion or transient malocclusion in children will look like a malocclusion at certain stage where the teeth or jaw looks irregular or disproportionate at certain stage, but it gets corrected by itself as they pass through the developmental stages. Transient malocclusion is divided into three stages. Pre-dental, before the teeth even erupts in the mouth. This could be retrognathic mandible, complete overlap of maxillary gum pads, anterior open bite, or infantile swallow. Next is primary dentition, where the milk teeth is still erupting. That is deep bite, increased overjet, spacing in the teeth, or flush terminal plane. The next one is mixed dentition. It is a stage, it's a normal journey from the milk teeth to the permanent teeth. The features are deep bite, ugly duckling stage, lower anterior crowding, and end-on molar relation. One of the commonly asked questions from the parent is, "Doctor, my child, he is having gaps in between the front teeth at around 7 to 9 years of age when the permanent front teeth is erupting. But nothing to worry, this stage is called as ugly duckling stage, where the teeth appears there is going to be gap, but after 9 years when the canine erupts, it will automatically push two central incisors together, so the gap is corrected by itself." The next commonly seen problem in the clinical aspect what I have seen is, there are two rows of teeth when the two permanent teeth of the lower anteriors are coming behind the milk teeth, which is still not fallen. So it looks like a shark teeth, two permanent teeth inside and two milk teeth which is not fallen, which is in front region. But you don't have to worry, if the milk teeth is still in the wobbly stage, once the teeth falls off due to the pressure from the tongue, automatically the permanent teeth takes its own place. No need to do any corrections for this.